Hi children, good morning. Welcome to our EVS class. In previous class, we discussing our close lesson. Okay? Does animals wear clothes? No, animals doesn't wear clothes. Who wear clothes? People. We human being wear clothes. As children, why people wear clothes? Why do people wear clothes? People wear clothes to protect their body and skin from heat, cold and rain. As children, different types of clothes are there. Yes, different types of in different types of seasons we wear different types of clothes. As children, okay. How many seasons are there? We have three seasons in the year. First one, summer season. Second one, rainy season. Third one, winter season. We have three seasons in the year. As children, first one, summer season. Second one, rainy season. Third one, winter season. Okay? Now, we are discussing about summer season. Okay, children? In summer season, we prefer cotton clothes and light colored clothes. In summer season, we prefer cotton clothes and light colored clothes. Yes? Why you prefer cotton clothes and light colored clothes? In summer, the weather is very hot. Yes? If you go outside or if you stay at home, we got sweat. Okay, that is if you play outside or in home or you wherever you playing or you got sweating, you get sweating. Yes, so why you prefer cotton clothes? Cotton clothes keeps us cool. Okay, they absorb, cotton clothes absorb sweat. Yes, so we prefer cotton clothes and light colored clothes. Never wear dark colored clothes or black colored clothes. Why? Black colored clothes absorb more heat than light colored clothes. As children, so we prefer cotton clothes in summer. Okay, children. Next, rainy season. In rainy season, we wear rainy clothes. Rainy clothes means umbrellas, raincoats, okay, like that one. Okay, we all love to get wet in the rain. As children, but it is not good for our health. As always, if you wet in the rain, you got fever, cold, cough. Yes, so take care about your health. Okay, in this rainy season, you take care about your health. Yes, wherever you go, in our outside, wherever you go in the rain, you carry the umbrella with you. You carry with umbrella and raincoat. Yes. And you wear gumboots also to protect your legs. Yes? Why gumboots? Gumboots are made up of plastic and they are waterproof. Okay. So, we wear gumboots. If leather shoes, you wear leather shoes, they spoil. Okay. So, in rainy season, we wear raincoats. And you carry umbrellas with you. Okay. Next, winter season. In winter season, we wear woolen clothes only. Yes? We wear woolen clothes. Okay. Why we wear woolen clothes? Woolen clothes keep us warm. Yes? Woolen clothes keep us warm. woolen clothes. We wear woolen clothes like sweater, jackets, scarves, socks as children. So they are we wear that woolen clothes. They keep ourselves too warm. Okay, they keep ourselves warm as children. Okay, once again, see, in summer season we wear cotton clothes and light colored clothes. Never wear black color or dark colored clothes. Okay, why? Black colored clothes absorb more heat than light colored clothes. As children, next, cotton clothes keep us cool. Yes, cotton clothes keep us cool. So we wear cotton clothes in summer. Okay, cotton frocks, cotton shirts, like that. Okay, rainy season. In rainy season, we wear rainy clothes, raincoats, umbrellas. Okay, to carry the umbrella with you in rainy season. Okay, next, winter season. In winter season, we wear woolen clothes. Woolen clothes like sweater, scarves, shawls, monkey caps, jackets. As children, they keep our body warm. Okay? Okay, children. In next class, we meet again. Next class. Thank you.